Don't say goodbye to trouble with the Lord.